Police are investigating another transit assault that happened early this morning.
Thank you.
Investigators say someone threw a pair of scissors at a woman on a Broadway train. The scissors hit her in the head and she went to the hospital with cuts. Happened around 2:30 near 110th and Lenox. The suspect ran from the scene. Police are working to find that suspect this morning.